Previously on Backlog Challenger.
Phantom Cloak. Okay, guess this is gonna make me invisible. An Aeon is an ability that renders Samus invisible to enemies by refracting light. She can also move silently, albeit at a slower speed. With full Aeon, press R to activate, press the right stick once again to deactivate. Aeon will slowly be consumed while firing. Will slowly be consumed while this ability is activated. Moving or firing weapons while activated will consume Aeon. And deplete it, go to 1, defeating, and it's okay. Blah, blah. So, meter management, in a nutshell, pretty much. Okay, can't go there. That's not gonna work. So, what is this? Cataris. Yeah. Fuck it. Why not? Let's see what's what. Alright, Cataris.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas. I know the tunnel somewhere above here. Use it to find the path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new Phantom Cloak ability. The Phantom Cloak prevents the E.M.M.I from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Use this to reach your objective. Note that using the Phantom Cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an E.M.M.I will still result in capture. It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings. The Phantom Cloak is useless once an E.M.M.I sees you. You will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The Phantom Cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Okay, so pretty much everything we knew about the cloak as far as its mechanics and its costs was just laid out to us, but in a more creative way. So, let's see if we can actually put some of this shit to practice. Ooh! This one's green. While the Phantom Cloak is activated, an E.M.M.I cannot see or detect Samus. Remain cautious. Colliding it with an E.M.M.I will still result in capture. Okay. You know what? Yeah. Why don't we hit that save? I think that'd be a very, very good idea.
Go! the meat. Now clear the floor. These guys are gonna melt down.
Hit up this save. Alright. Back in the fray. That didn't work. Guess that's how I know when to stop shooting it. Alright. Jumpy. Motherfucker. Okay, well that gets me through there, but there's a heat room, so I'm gonna fucking bake to death. See the nope. Map has. Interactive device. I used it. Energy tank. Can't go through there. I guess I went as far as I could. Go back to the second save room. Ouch! You. An exit. Basically loops the room. I'm like looping. Okay, that's a no-go. I mean, I see the flash, but I'm gonna get this shit right. Maybe there was no counter window. Oh, wow. I guess this room was a waste. Here before. At least I don't think. Yeah, I think this is some new shit. Certainly looks important. It'd be a shame, you know, if I couldn't get down there until much later, because I don't have a fucking counter bastard. This ain't gonna move till it gets. Oh, okay, it's already got power. Sick. All right, Adam, what info do you have for us?
E.M.M.I stands for Expert Planetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any E.M.M.I you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you. You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even of your full capabilities.
Well, shit.
You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study each enemy carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more alien when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more unique energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
Fucking shit. That's pretty heavy. Alright. But it won't even be... didn't know about, but whoa. Before. You know what? Oh, that's heat. And we go here. Safe to move? I hear you, but... Ooh! Gonna be a tight ass hallway for sure. I can't be fucking around. Map? Power. I'm gonna see if I can shoot you before I get up there. Missile? Okay, yeah. So I think I get what the gimmick of that door is. You have to be specific with your shots. But I don't think I'm gonna have time to do any of that shit. I wonder what the map says about it. Power beam door. At least this will give me a chance to understand. I did see one of those little all the way back in like the previous Emmy room. Maybe. Is that a shortcut?
You can take a shortcut?
Shortcut. Can't do nothing here. Oh no, it's just one room over. Let's take a look. Ouch. Oh. Just wait. Fuck it. Okay, I'm thinking this way is the way. But we gotta go back. Unless I'm supposed to go back to that blast door. Freaking go. And we have officially reached the point where I am fucking lost.